to go to China.
China? Why China?
Because the custom is familiar to Vietnam. And in China, there are many interesting places that I want to visit. And I heard that the stuff in China is not as the things that it comes to Vietnam.
Okay, so what would you like to do in China?
Actually, I want to visit the whole China, not just some place.
Okay.
China is very big countries and different places. It defines different culture, like in the west and the north and the east and the south.
Okay.
It's all different. It's famous for its long history. Remember the Great Wall?
Yeah.
I want to go through it.
Yeah, I would like to go through the Great Wall.
It's just amazing.
It's very long, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, what else would you like to do?
I actually have scheduled to go there in this July, but it was cancelled.
Oh, why? Why was it cancelled?
Because my mom has some other stuff to do, so she just cancelled it.
Okay.
I don't feel good about this.
Are you going to go in the future?
Yeah, in the future, maybe about 18 or 19 years old, and I want to go on my own.
Why on your own? It's very brave to do something like that on your own.
Because, you know, in my opinion, to bring someone with you on a travel is sometimes quite... It just doesn't comfort me.
Okay.
I want to go on my own and do my stuff. I can do everything.
Do you want to?
I want and be more independent. I don't want to depend on my parents.
Okay, and what about the food? Do you want to try the food?
I want to try the food.
Is it very different to Vietnamese food?
Yeah. Like it really light. I think so, it really light. And in China, it's kind of sweet and spicy. It's not like more soup and like things in China, they have spicy hot pot and anything else. I want to try it, like the stuff there. Some stuff are very sweet and really sweet, but I enjoy the flavor there.
Okay, very good. Well, very good, brother.